Hey, what's up, guys? It's Carnage. Playing some Super Knight Riders tonight. Night. Yes, it's suitable, and it's night for me here in the U.S., and it's Super Knight Riders. So, a new ID at Xbox title just came out. It's from Nico Works, and let's check it out in just a couple minutes, guys. So, welcome. I'm going to tweet at I Went Live. How's it going, Creed? What's up, everyone just tuning in? Just started streaming this game for the very first time. I've never played it before at all. So we'll see what we're getting into here. And it says player Carnage 0G. At first I thought it said OG. It's like OG, original gangsta Carnage, coming in a new game. but no, I have no idea what to expect other than that it's like an old school inspired racer. So by like arcade games and stuff like that. Back in, I guess like Top Gear, and not even sure what other games inspired it, but I know it's like an old school style racer, but it is a new game, like based on old school racing games. So we'll see what it's about. And let me tweet out as well, and just see when everyone joins in, notifications and all that. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, like a lot of people are... A lot of people are looking forward to more racing games, right? After I raged after the last two. And this is actually another... Funny enough, it's another racing game. I did not plan that. It's just that a lot of recent ID at Xbox games that I've been covering, or indie games and whatnot, just games in general that I've been covering, have been racing games. But there's a lot of other stuff that I play, and, you know, on future streams, there's... definitely tons of other titles I will be taking looks at and streaming. So, and especially like when I get to one that I really enjoy, I'll probably come back to it more than once. Especially with like big titles that I've been looking forward to for a while. Overwatch, can't wait to stream a lot of that one. And I'll be picking that up day one for sure. How many of you guys are getting Overwatch? I'll definitely play with you guys when I stream that. But yeah, this is Super Knight Riders, and I'll be checking it out here for the first time. So as I do that, I will tweet. If you guys want to help spread the word about the stream, that'll be awesome if you could retweet this. And hopefully the music, I think the music in this game is more than this one loop, drum loop or whatever it is. Let's hope, because this is getting on my nerves right now as I set up the stream. But yeah, in the future I'm looking to get more overlay stuff, and when I get my capture card I'll be able to do a lot of cool overlays and, you know, offline screens and whatever, all that jazz. So right now this is just through the Xbox One Twitch app though, which is still pretty good. And let's see here, just posting it in chat. How's it going, Lightspeed? What's up? Retweet hype! But yeah, if you guys want, you can retweet it. Not mandatory. And let's take a look at the setup here. We got voice music. Let me know if the audio sounds okay, guys. Or if I should change things around. Apparently you can't actually lower it. It's just a toggle switch right there. Right then. About Nico Works webpage. No, we're not gonna go there. Credits is gonna be like one dude. Like literally, that's the shortest credits page I've ever seen. How's it going in game? So yeah, this guy pretty much made it by himself. Was it Baka Nico? If I remember from one of my friends that said Baka, isn't that mean stupid or shit or something in Japanese? I don't even know. Some weird word in it. Not sure what it means, but my friend was either trolling me or telling me some Japanese slang or something like that. But who cares? Whatever. I don't know. Leaderboards, course 1 to 6. I think there are some achievements tied to doing tracks in a row without messing up or something. And if it's anything like that other fucking game that I played the other day on the weekend, you guys know I'll be raging hardcore again. I've heard this game is not that easy, but it's not too bad of a completion either. A few people have already done it, and it just came out. So, how's it going, King of Hell? So we can start at any course that we want here, maybe. Yeah, cool. And at the top of the leaderboard, there's a Japanese dude that probably learned the whole game before it came out or something. I don't know. There's Irish Warrior, a good friend of mine. Some other people on there. Oh, that's the leaderboards looking at it. Never mind. I thought I could choose that starting out. My bad. All right. Let me actually also post on True Achievements, and I'll start like very shortly, guys. Thanks for tuning in and stopping by. I have no idea what I'm getting into here, how the game is exactly, so we'll see it for the first time. I've not played it at all. Okay, there we go. Have you guys played this one yet? Anyone here? Let's see here. Player. That just. Never mind. That just switches it to if you want to change profiles. Look up in between. Looks like it's going to be an easy 1K. And it already has a walkthrough video that's an hour. Oh, okay. You're talking about in between that game. Okay. Yo, thanks for following Explosive Ed. Alright, here we go. Race. Which one? Easy mode? Can you get achievements in easy mode in this? I mean, fuck, I'll try. Let's start on easy mode, whatever. Now, course or stage? I don't know what I want to do here. Okay, and then what stage? Stage is like the whole thing. I have no idea what I want to start with. Like, what should I do to start it out? I'm just going to go with course here. Course 1. Oh, wait, that's by... Okay, never mind. What the fuck is going on? Okay, then. Okay, did I do course? I hope so. Oh, fucking shit. I don't think I did. Have you played this, King of Hell? Alright. Is easy mode give you achievements? We'll find out soon, I guess. I'll go with course. Fuck it. Here we go. Alright, let's see. The controls seem pretty basic. Right trigger, accelerate, left trigger, brake, and left steer. Alright, that can't be hard. I say that now. Alright, we're in the forest. Oh my god, yeah, this is so old school, guys. This is cool. Oh, I just got an achievement already. So easy mode works for achievements. Oh shit. And that was close. Pass arrival without crashing. Now the music's fucking awesome, guys. Here we go. Now that rockin' racing game should have had this music if that called itself a rock and roll soundtrack. This one is where it's at. I gotta turn my volume up for this shit. Let's do this here, guys. How's it going, everyone? Alright. Desert lap time. Another achievement. Yay, I like easy, quick achievements too, you know? Oh, get wrecked. Actually, I don't think this is Burnout. I should not... Just like that other game, I should not try crashing into them. Because it looks like the physics are not realistic here. Very Arcadia, obviously. It's Ridge Racer! On a motorcycle, maybe. Oh, what game is like this? I'm trying to remember back in the day. Was it Top Gear? Or was that with a car? I can't even remember now. That was a little frame rate hiccup right there, though. Oh, shit. Kind of sounds like Sonic music, guys, right? Or is it just me? Oh, shit, I'm fucking running over people here. This is not GTA. Oh, shit. Dude, are these like the Power Ranger riders? It's Power Rangers Racing, guys. Oh, shit, I'm gonna fail. No! Pole position. What's up, man? Anomen, if that's how to say your name. A new record, but a new record is not good enough for all the achievements in the game, so we're going to restart it. Hang on. Oh, wait. Super hang on? Was that also one? Just got an achievement. Hang on. Keep trying after a game over. Keep trying? What the fuck? After one retry, they're like, keep trying? Wait. Is there one for retrying over and over? It's got a couple quick achievements in it. Forest, alright. Maybe I should slow down there. As long as I don't crash into them, I don't lose significant speed, so... You know. But the music is fucking epic, guys. Really enjoying this so far. Brings me back to the old school arcade racers. Weave in and out, come on. Simple controls, you don't have to worry about all this random other crazy advanced stuff. No storyline, so of course I like it, right? Don't have to worry about complex puzzles to get stuck on. You know how I like my games. No, but I like a wide variety. I'm just... You know me, though, guys. Good old... Oh, shit. Good old nothing like crashing into the back of him there. Oh, snap. Let me pause. This is going to be hard to play while streaming. What's up, 6TYU? This is $9, actually. I'll post it in chat. You guys can take a look if you like what you see here. If you like old school racers, then I'd say pick it up. If you don't mind like the old school graphics, it's nothing, you know, to write home about for the graphics, but that's kind of the point they were going for, I guess. Oh man, I love this tune right here. Fucking epic. Oh shit, will I make it? Oh, look at that slow motion. What is this? Super hot? Super hot riders? Super hot riders. Nah, but super hot was awesome. In fact, I beat the game. I streamed most of it that time, guys, but I did finish it off stream. And then I will go back to the challenges and speedruns in that sometime. That should be fun. If I do, I'll stream it. Or when I do. I mean, I don't know anytime soon when I'll get to it because there's a fucking hell of a lot of games coming out. And Overwatch is next week, so yeah, we're all hyped about that one, I think. I'll be definitely streaming that one. Buying it launch day. Alright, let's hope I'm doing this track the right way. I don't know how many levels are in here in this one course. Oh man, 6 seconds. Holy shit. We're in Hanai. I think we're in Japan right now. In the snowy depths of some weird area with, like, pink trees, apparently. I don't know. Oh my god, as I paused to look at chat. Fuck this, I'm out. Not next gen. I mean, you know how it is with some of these indie games. They go for, like, not next gen. They're going for old school nostalgia. I don't think I'll make it to the next lap, though. Oh, can I do it? Oh my god, I did it with 1 second remaining on the dot. Holy shit. Let's see if that's an achievement, actually. Does that not give me an achievement? Wait a minute. They jipped me after that. All right, that's all right. Course. What platform is this game for? Windows 98? Hey, what's up, Cuckoo? Yeah, Windows. It's like a Windows screensaver. Just rolling on. All right, let's go into course. Okay, that's course one. Now, I wonder, for some of the achievements, you might have to do the course 1 to 6 in one run. Beat the game, the credits roll. No, just kidding. Luckily, easy mode does give you achievements, so let's move on to course 2. And 75G already, I think. I guess. Okay, I could drive 1 mile an hour. I could drive 500 more. Anyway. K4 karaoke, too early hype. No, just kidding. You guys know that one, the Proclaimers, the 80s. That 80s new wave stuff, weird type of music that no one else cares about probably here. Except old fogies like me. Anyway, let's just dash into more... Uh-oh, wait, let's restart that. I feel like that's not going to give me enough time to do it. And also, I'm a little worried about that course 1 through 6 in one run. Like, if you have to get through all of them in the same time limit, It's going to definitely take some practice. Good challenge, though. I feel like it's better to, instead of pressing left trigger to drift, you don't really drift, you just slow down. So I wonder if it's better to let go of the right trigger instead. Oh, shit. I like how they disappear. It's like you fucking stomp them. Like you're King Kong. Just, I don't know. Oh, shit. I'm telling you guys, these are the Power Rangers racing with me here. It's like, if Power Rangers was ever a kart racer, this would be it. I mean, hell, the last game I played, or the other game the other day, was Coffin Dodgers, where you're racing Mario Kart with old people. Now this is Power Ranger racing. Kart racing. Sort of. Kinda sorta. Canyon. Oh, shit. So, I wonder what all the lore is in this game. What is this driver's motive of trying to race through a barren desert that looks like Desert Limo from fucking Roundabout and Penn and Teller's Desert Bus? You guys aren't familiar with Roundabout's Desert Limo, which is obviously a reference to that game. Yeah, Desert Limo. Cuckoo knows what's up about that one. Oh man, that achievement. Oh shit. Also, why is this game called Super Night Riders when we're only riding at night in like one of the levels? The other levels are all daytime and shit. Shouldn't the game be called like Super Daytime and One Night Rider? No, I don't even know. Oh shit. Hamaini? I'm gonna get medieval on your hiney. In Japan this time. We're gonna go on the family feudal. Oh shit. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Oh shit, what the fuck? At least I'm not raging yet. Okay, yet. I say yet. Maybe I am a little bit. What's up, Lost Legend? Oh shit, that dodge. Come on! Get there! Oh fuck, Forest! Another lap! Another one! You aren't even driving in this game, you're just moving side to side. I know, my avatar. It looks like an avatar from, like, Motocross Madness on XBLA. Like, did they even... I don't know what they did with the textures, because all I see is, like, red everywhere. And the blue dude, it's like that Eiffel 65 song. I'm blue. It's like, I'm red, da-ba-dee, da-ba-dead. Oh, shit, with a half a second left. Yes. These graphics, though. Look at that white screen of doom with all of the confetti. Gotta love it. What's up, ex-murder junkie? Okay. If your Xbox is your Xbox Wii Tunes. Okay, there's a good graphic right here. Why don't they have that anime chick on the game as the actual graphics? I mean, you know, that's what they're obviously using that title screen to get people interested in the game here, you know? So, yeah. And they just show you a quick snippet of her. Okay. The Red Rider. Are they sure they don't mean the Red Ranger? I'm telling you guys. It's Power Rangers, for God's sake. The helmet looks like her butt. Yeah, it does, actually. What the hell? Oh, shit. Of course, only Lightspeed would be looking there at the pixelated... At the 8-bit ass. That 8-bit pixel butt. 10 seconds! What the hell was that? A fucking frame rate lag? Don't tell me that was a frame rate lag in an 8-bit style game. With, like, repeating textures after every 5 seconds. Like, oh, I saw that rock before. We're back here again. It's Desert Limo. Oh, there's that rock. Hi, rock. Hey, look, guys. I found Dwayne Johnson. There's another one. The rock is everywhere. Yay. All right. Now we're in a nighttime level again. At least it's namesake here. Holy shit, what's up? Fear Epidemic. How's it going, man? Haven't seen you in ages. Did you get lost in this fucking barren desert? Like in Desert Limo or something? Alright. Yeah, this music I can get used to though. I don't mind the repeating music now, but the repeating textures? Oh shit, now it's really nighttime. Oh fuck, we're midnight. Midnight Riders. Riders on the Storm. Oh wait, I shouldn't say that. Next is gonna be like rain. Watch, I jinxed myself. Riders literally on the storm. In a storm. Storming your face. Oh shit. With these pixelated graphics. Oh my god, I'm running into everyone. My driver needs glasses or something. Oh my god, it's bright again. It's bright. Wait, who would use the brakes on this game? Yes, I did. I'm not gonna lie, I had to use the brakes on this shit. Okay, at least this is better than Rockin' Racing. This game is kind of fun if you like old school racers. The other one though, Rock and Roll Race or whatever, Rockin' Racing. Yeah, that game. You guys know my rant on that one. And what is my guy doing right now? He's like rocking out. This should be called Rockin' Racing. He's like, oh my god, what is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Oh shit. Oh, that's gonna cost me right now. This is not even a... What is this, an oasis? This is so like palm trees. This is not a desert. Oh no, I'm not gonna make it. No, shit. Motherfucker. It reminds me of the test drive cycles on Game Boy Color. Grand Prix Racing. My favorite feature is how the props just rise from the bowels of hell when you go to a different terrain. Rick Roll Racing. Yeah. Look at that. Oh my. Okay, wait. They're giving me another chance. Or I gotta do it again. Hang On Racing. Oh man. Course 1 through... I'm gonna restart. Course 1 through 6 is gonna be tough if you have to do it all in one run. I like how the other bikers shrink when you hit them. I know. What is this? It's not Mario Kart where you're like... running over them with something, some item. I don't even know, guys. I really don't. Now look at that score up there. How am I getting points? They're just randomly adding arbitrary numbers everywhere. Man, what the fuck? Also, welcome everyone that's just tuning in. This is a game called Super Knight Riders. And it is not on Super Nintendo, as the name may imply. It's actually a next-gen Xbox One game. No, but just kidding. It's a throwback to the old-school arcade games. But it is a new indie title on Xbox One. You guys can check it out if you like what you see for $10. It's available now. It just came out this week. Yesterday or the day before. Oh, shit. RIP Blue Racer. Seriously though, the physics feel like Ridge Racer. Yeah, he's like asking again to make sure I said it right. Yes, $10. Okay, so hey, the music, the game might be worth it alone for the music. I don't mind this one soundtrack song over and over. Oh shit, I hate this fucking course. Oh god. Oh fuck. And what are these games doing lately to me? Like, all these new indie games that I'm checking out are all, like, racing games. I think they're trolling me. They want to see how bad I rage at these. Oh, shit! Fucking bullshit. Oh, Living Dungeon? Oh, you remember me raging at that game. I'm not sure if you did, but if you guys haven't, I'll have to post the YouTube link sometime, or you guys can check my YouTube out. I have all the archives from different streams there, and that was fun. I was such a noob at that game. And even the developer was like in there trolling me. It was awesome though. It was hilarious. Is it snowing in this level? Really stormy. Oh my god. Endless forest. We gotta escape. We gotta use the Ocarina of Time. How are we gonna escape the... Oh wait, now we're in palm trees. Koopa Troopa Beach. Oh, that dodge or that drift. What? Come on. Oh my god. Don't ask me how I pulled that one off. Like, it felt like the driver was dragging him. I don't even know what's going on in this fucking game. 6 seconds. Can I make it? Yes. anime transformation music. I know, it's like Voltron or some shit. Like, let's form the head. And then, Voltron. I don't even know. That is... Let me move to the next course here. It doesn't seem like a terribly long game, at least. So, for the achievements, if you want to get the achievements, they won't be that... Hopefully not that hard or long, time-consuming. But then again, see if the money is worth it if you like old-school arcade games like this. Because look at this, I'm already up to course 4. I am on easy difficulty, to be fair. Let me also post it in chat if you guys want to pick up the game, if you like these old-school racers. I mean, I'll leave that to you guys to decide. It's really obviously not going for graphics with this... Wow, one color gray texture. How much more depressing can they be at that part? At least the music isn't like blues. I mean, that could have just totally fucked up the game there. They have this upbeat rock music at least going on. But no, in all reality, if you like these old school arcade racers, I do like a lot of these games back in the arcade, so gotta be fair. I mean, it's not bad. But $10 is questionable, really. Depends on how much you like these kind of style games. Like, I don't see a lot of, like, new generation gamers playing this, like, if they haven't grown up in the 80s or 90s. So, yeah. They'll be like, what the fuck? Where's my kill streak? I ran over 3 dudes in a row. I don't get a nuke or something? Alright. Oh shit, another one. Another one bites the dust. Oh wait, we're not in the desert, I can't say that yet. Dust! Hey, what's up, Exiled? Come on! Seriously, is this the only song in the game? I wouldn't mind, though. That's the funny part. Oh shit. Oh my god, fucking bullshit. Okay, they're not gonna mess me up this time, are they? How do I buy skins? Wait, what? If I wanted to play this ID game, just look up this type of game on mobile for free. But you won't get achievements. You won't get 1,000 G light speed. You gotta get that gamer score, dude. My guy looks like he has Tourette's. What the hell? You're like, fuck this game! Fuck these graphics! I can't keep my head straight on the course! Oh shit, desert. Oh crap, we're in the desert now. The Rude Sandstorm. Oh my god, these twists and turns. Not even gonna lie, these are actually pretty tough right now. I gotta need some concentration for reals. Oh man, I keep choosing the same track. Is that what it is? I chose the same music. I didn't realize that. I thought that was part of the course. Oh shit, we're in the city, guys. Yes, we're in New York. Represent. Oh shit! Yeah, that's how people drive in New York. Pretty much an accurate representation right there. Dumbasses that cut you off all the time. Oh shit. Although New York actually never looks this empty. It's daytime in this level right now, and New York does not look like this. All right, there we go. Yeah, Fear knows. New York does not look this empty, right, Fear? Never. Even at 3 a.m. in the fucking morning, it's like more crowded than that. My driver has Parkinson's. I mean, that's not cool, but you know, I know what you mean. Like, my driver just has like aneurysms or something going on. I don't even know. I don't even know what happened to the driver in this game. But sorry in advance to if anyone is affected by pixelated drivers being very hyper. It's always asses to elbows. New York always has traffic for New York. Okay, we're gonna try a different a song this time. And, let's see, course 5, and we're gonna try... Oh wait, Starry Night? Is that like the picture? Wow, someone really wanted to bring back the feel of some mid-90s arcade games, but yet they didn't give you a fucking big, like, arcade driving seat thing, like, with this game, you know? Where's my driving seat? Come on, game. We gotta use the basic controller. Okay, Starry Night. Let's see. How's it going, by the way, Cricket? And let me just check if I missed anyone else in chat. Welcome, everyone. I'm Carnage, of course, and playing some Super Knight Riders on Xbox One. Just came out this week. So if you guys want to pick up the game and don't mind the old school crappy graphics, I mean, it's obviously crappy. They didn't want to go for old, good graphics in this game. They wanted to keep the old school feel. And hey, what's up, Acidic? Good to see you, man. Have you played this one yet? Or how many of you guys in chat have played this one? Doesn't seem like a long game, but I am playing on easy mode. And I think it's all about going for the leaderboards anyway, like trying to get the best time. Not technically against the other racers. It's one of those old school games where you have to race the clock and get to the next checkpoint to add more time. Or just to run over more dudes that look like Power Rangers with lands of purple trees and hentai girls. But yeah, maybe, I don't even know. The main screen has like some anime chick, but that's about all the anime that I've seen. So anime fans, you might be a little discouraged. All right, yeah, let me see here. Played this, I'm not sure you played this, but you're pretty sure you played something like this 20 or 25 years ago. That's the one I'm talking about. In Between. No, I should be getting that one also soon, but that one comes, I'm not sure when that one comes out, but it looks pretty cool. It reminds me of The Bridge, actually. The game In Between. How's it going, Final? What's up, everyone just joining? So yeah, Carnage and racing games lately. It's been like a new trend. See how much I could rage at these racing games. I heard the one achievement for, I think, going through all of the courses in one run. That's going to be a little bit tricky probably, but just getting through, it doesn't seem that bad on easy mode right now. I mean, come on, how different can this get? We either make a left turn or a right turn, and there's not much else to the controls other than that. Yeah, this is an old school style. What's up, RoboDork? Yeah, I mean, some people really enjoy these old school inspired games. I honestly think it's okay. It's not obvious, it's not going to be like groundbreaking or anything, but it does what it's supposed to. You know, it brings back that old arcade racer feel, I guess. Also, guys, while I don't have a copy of this game to give away, I might have some other stuff. I do have codes for other games, and you never know, I might do a Microsoft currency drop or giveaways like that. So definitely, if you guys are enjoying the stream, I stream pretty frequently, usually during the weekends. Today I'm able to, had a little extra time more often during the weekends, but I still try during the week too. All different games, variety streamer on Xbox One, and probably doing some Windows 10 stuff later on. But if you guys like what you see and enjoy the stream, definitely feel free to hit that follow button and know when I go live next. And it'll also help you be eligible for giveaways. So definitely want to hit that follow button if you want to win some codes and stuff in the future. Game over. Damn, I was close to the end there. I will admit, this level is going to be a little tricky. Okay. Alright, so this is like the warm-up phase. You can get a little head start. Not a head start, but they start you off a little bit there. Thanks for the follow, by the way, RoboDork. Imagine doing Desert Limo at this pace with... Oh, God. Imagine, yeah, with AI on the road. Hey, don't give that dude any more ideas, Legend. That guy, I think they're making a new game, if I'm not mistaken. But I did like Roundabout a lot. But Desert Limo, yeah, not so much. I know Final, Cuckoo, and I, and I think, what, Legend, did you do that as well? Or I know a couple people already did do that achievement, including myself. Final, Cuckoo, Manicadoo, who else? Waffle Train, I think. Some other friends that I know here. That achievement was hell. I'm gonna restart this shit though. I messed up because Crisis came in the chat. Nah, what's up, Crisis? This is a game called Super Knight Riders, and it's super old school. Like, seriously, pixelated graphics, it doesn't give a shit about polygons or anything. Although it did have a frame rate hitch for some reason, unless that was intended. I don't know why. See that shit? That come on, how could this game have a frame rate problem? Like, it's like super hot, at least purposely has frame rate slowdown because it's trying to be slower frames per second or something like that. Not Crysis anymore. Not on Xbox. What'd you change your name? You changed in that gamertag thing? I'm gonna restart again. I want to get a better run for the drifting or whatever. So let's see how good I can do this. I wonder also if these guys are... if the riders are actually randomized or... Oh, fuck that. I'm restarting. Damn it. Yeah, so... Frame rate issues with simplistic gameplay? I know. Now, I don't know if that was a frame rate hitch or not, but it was weird. I have no idea. I like the first music track better. I think I was doing good when that music was on, and now I'm just failing. And I haven't been using the left trigger one. Maybe that's better. I don't think I have enough time now. No, left trigger is terrible. Why would you want to press the brake? You just let go of right trigger. It's much better, I think. Pretty sure. Like, I let go for a tad on the right trigger and then make that turn. Or maybe I could do it without fucking crashing into another rider. Or, I mean, without actually letting go of right trigger. It takes a lot of power to have four bikers on the screen, man. Yeah. Oh man, those Drivatars, dude, those old school. This is like pre-alpha Forza Drivatars. Super Hang-On or Hang-On, yeah, that's definitely going for, they're going for that inspiration probably. Cricket, you're probably right. I mean, it does have Super in the title, so I wouldn't be surprised. And that game is way better. I don't know. Oh, motherfucker! Alright, here we go, guys. The rage is on. Super Night Ragers. Seriously, though, what the fuck is that thing on the back of his motorcycle? Looks like two eyes, like, watching me on his ass. They're like, Big Brother is watching you. Trying to watch me rage. It's just like you guys are watching me rage. Oh, snap. But yeah, I got a couple of quick achievements in it so far. We'll see how all the other ones are. Seven people already completed it on True Achievements. Fucking that! Oh my god, that dude right there! The orange Power Ranger just wrecked me again. Motherfucker. Was there even an orange Power Ranger? I don't know my Power Ranger lore. So, look at all these dudes, though. My goodness. Is there a silver one, like a Silver Surfer dude? Seriously, Desert Limo, I think, has more props. Props, literally, props. Props on the road, props outside there, and props to Desert Limo for having more props. Oh, motherfucking orange, dude! No, I'm not being racist. Orange, like orange, orange rider, orange. Orange clothing rider. I don't even know. Orange clothed rider? Yeah. I don't like people who wear orange clothing. Oh, man. Alright, let's do this. This time he's not gonna get us. Watch, everyone in chat's gonna change their text color to orange just like Griffin. And then just to troll. Oh my god, I dodged him! Okay, orange dude is passed. Yes. Oh shit, blue dude is on. Oh, fucking orange dude's back! The orange dude! Oh my god, orange dude. The revenge of the orange dude. No. Is that fucking Kel from, like, All That? He's like, he loves his orange soda, so. I do. That must be him. I do enjoy wrecking carnage in the face off the motorbike. Yeah, that's what he's doing. I'm guaranteeing you guys that the orange guy is out for me right now. He has a death wish. He's just gonna stop short. Watch. He's gonna stop short and go right into me. There. See? Okay. He's gonna get me on the second turnaround though. And how does he teleport so fast? Oh, not this time. Watch, the pink dude's gonna camouflage him with the trees over there. I know it. Orange dude is fine. Oh my god, I'm reading Exiled's text as I'm playing, and he's trolling me. Exiled is the orange dude, guys. I figured it out. His text colors is... Oh shit! Yoshi just fucked me up! Motherfucker! Oh, and orange... Wait, there's three orange dudes! There's three orange... Oh my god! Orange dude cloned himself. That's not fair. Oh wait, now I'm orange... Oh my god, Illuminati? Now I'm the orange dude thanks to the lighting effects. Uh-oh. No, I am orange dude. Oh shit. Oh crap. Oh my god, this is scary. Oh my god, they're all orange! They all had orange tail lights. Look at this shit. Did you guys see the orange glows? Everywhere. This is an army of orange. Army orange. Orange army. Aren't you glad I played this game on easy? Oh shit. Oh my god, we're in the city, thank god. No more orange dudes, right? Oh shit, they're still here. We're all orange dudes, no! The Twitch chat is all orange dudes, they're against me. Everyone's gonna win, except me. Uh-oh. Oh my god, guys. Oh crap. Oh my god, even the fucking timer on the top is orange! Canyon, yes. We're back in green. Oh crap, motherfucking orange guy! Damn it, I knew it! Oh my fucking bullshit. Okay. Fuck it, we can do it. We can do it. Just wave our hands back and forth. And we should be able to do it. Thank god this game doesn't control with Kinect, man. Imagine. Did you guys imagine that? Oh my god! Yes! Finished! Oh, I can't believe it. Orange. Got wrecked this time. Alright. Super Knight Orange Riders. I don't even know. What's up, by the way, Darkest Swan? I missed anyone else that was joining in at that time of intense orangeness. Alright. Let's see. Are we up to the last level? In easy mode, at least? Level 6, and then I gotta do course 1 through 6 all in one run? Oh god. What will I do then? Let's try a different song. Let's try Knight Riders theme. And apparently, there we go, new achievement. Listen to all the music tracks. Alright, that's cool. Go, go, orange racers! Haha! good one, Fear, good one. Go, go, orange racers! Down, 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 down. Get wrecked by the orange dude. Alright, here we go. We can do this. These levels all look the same after a while. It can't be that hard, right? Oh! Okay, this level, apparently the yellow guy is supreme. By the way, also, I looked in chat on my screen. It does look like Exiled can also pass as a yellow text chat color. Mighty Morphin Power Racers. Oh, shit. Oh, oh, oh! Yeah, you can't get me this time, orange dude. Watch him come back around right now. He's always the one waiting, like slowing down just for me. Just keep an eye on him, I guarantee you got him. If you, oh no, 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 no. You guys knew it was coming. Alright, let's do this. Then we gotta do stages 1 through 6. Oh my goodness. That is gonna be rough. So So yeah, other games that came out also, Mimic Arena, I'll probably be streaming that on the weekend, or maybe tonight too, but most likely tomorrow. Actually, I wonder if I can restart now, because that rider, I don't know if I have enough time to make it through the lap, so I get hit again. Especially if I get hit again. I gotta make it through flawlessly, probably. Now we'll see how it goes. I gotta practice anyway. Uh-oh, not when I hit him again. Yeah, it doesn't look like I have enough time this time. I'm gonna do it anyway for practice, but I don't see it happening. Okay, here we go. These turns are really... Oh my god, what the fuck? Yeah, this music track sucks. I'm gonna change it. This is like, yeah, the same three chords or something. Like, I can make this song. Oh, city. Oh my god, come on. Fucking bullshit. I'm probably not gonna make it anymore. Don't think it's possible now. I crashed way too many times. Oh my god, definitely not. Definitely not. I don't even see the finish line in sight. Oh, there, it was finally there. Okay. Let's try this one again. I think it's doable, but... Wait, is she orgasming in the beginning? Listen. I guarantee you she just did. My character... I don't know. Let's go back and try changing the music on that one. Course... Stage 6, but let's change the music. Ride the Night? No, this was the best one, the first one. Let's see what this one was, though. This one's not bad. Alright. Orange Racer will not get me this time. Haha. So how many of you guys have played this one so far? Anyone in chat here? Oh shit. This one definitely feels like an 80s song also. Oh shit. Maybe they should make like a rhythm game where you're dancing like as you're racing. I don't know if they've done that yet, but this game could kind of pass as one. Like bobbing his head to the rhythm as he's racing. Alright, there we go. I slowed down a little bit there. Oh shit. Oh my god, orange guy! Yes. Yes, another one. Alright, I'm doing much better this time. It's definitely fucking hard, though! This game is not easy, even on easy. And I don't think... Oh my god! How did I dodge that? I don't think I'll make it this time, though. Could be... Oh my god! Oh my... No! Damn it! Ah, shit, I think I'm gonna mess up this time. Not sure. Oh my god. One sec, guys. Alright, here we go. Just had a quick phone call there. It was the orange guy telling me to get the fuck off the road. Alright. Let's see if I can pull this off here. I don't know how many more parts of the track there are, though. Oh my god, I just made it at the very, very minimum. Holy crap. Look at that drift. What? No! Oh, dude, I am not gonna make it anymore. There's no way I can make it with 4 seconds left. I don't think so. Oh, motherfucker. Damn, this track. There was one I wanted but didn't get. Gamertag. Probably something. I know already. Probably something Avatar related. I don't know what, but yeah. And not Avatar: The Last Airbender, but Avatar the whatever the James Cameron Avatar. So I don't know if there's patterns in this game or the riders are totally random or what. Let's see. Did anyone snag a good gamer tag? No, I wanted to take the numbers off my... Oh, okay. Tried to get Carnage, but it was taken. Oh, shit. I looked... I read that as I'm going into the wall. And this game is not easy to... play while streaming, I'm not gonna lie. Especially with all you orange riders in chat that are trying to troll me on the course here. You know, imagine this was like iDarb where you could just do commands to be one of the racers and just like knock you off the road or something, or kind of shoot a power up at you. Every fucking game needs Twitch integration like iDarb. Did. That was awesome. I hope that ice level or whatever was the last area in this game, because with that much time left, it's not easy to keep going. I don't even know if I messed up enough already, because you gotta have a fast time to get to the end of this here. All right, there we go. Desert area. Desert's not too bad. I say that now, and I'm probably gonna jinx it. Alright. I think it's better to slow down a little bit and not risk hitting one of the dudes. Like, I just barely scraped him, and it didn't count. It didn't slow me down, actually. That was cool. The fucking nighttime one, though. Oh my god. So hard to see right now. All right, so far so good. Oh, that pink one. That one usually gets me, but this time she missed. Or I assume it's a she, but no, she's back. She's back again. All right, come on, Canyon. All right. Let me pause it real quick. New tag is Awu to go with my ongoing Skype name series. Really? Seriously, Razor? I told Waffle to get Ratio, but shortly after it was taken. Yeah, I guarantee you someone on True Achievements must have gotten Ratio, must have gotten that gamer tag. Ratio was available for a while. You were very tempted to claim it. You should have changed it to Ratio Priest, dude. Ratio Priest. Awoo! Alright, let's continue here. Yeah, I didn't think about changing it, but I was like, you know what, I don't know, I had this gamer tag so long, and like, everyone knows me by this, I don't feel like changing it now, and I like it, so... You know, I obviously have the Twitch username Carnage without the fours, but but I don't mind. I like the fours. My gamer tag. I had that gamer tag before the Twitch name anyway. Oh, I did it! Made it. And thank you for following, TurboTastic. Alright. Do I not get an achievement for that part? Wait, maybe I have to do the whole thing. Oh man, this is gonna be tough. Let me look at the achievements real quick. Does it pull up the achievements here? Or will I have to open it in the sidebar thingy? Looks like I only have 100G out of 1,000 right now, and I've beaten every track. So, also, I'm a little worried that the game just froze. Oh wait, there it goes. All cleared. Okay, it doesn't even tell you what to do for it. Fuck that. Let's pull up the achievement guide menu. Yeah, I'm just gonna do what I can do, which is go to course 1 through 6 and see how far we can get here. All right. And the first theme is definitely the best one. This song is this the one? I think so. Yeah, pretty sure this is the one. There's probably nothing else that better than this song in the game. There's only 4 songs. Yeah, this is it. Kind of reminds me of something out of Dragon Force. Oh shit. Okay. So I guess we have to get through all of them in one, in just like the same run, pretty much. We'll find out. The orange riders have not given me any trouble in a while. And I think I got the hang of the game. Yeah, did that pun. 36 stages, good god. This sounds like Power Ranger music. Yeah, yeah, it does, you're right. Power Ranger music and Power Ranger character models. You really wonder about the developer of this game. Like, what show they watched as a kid. Oh shit. Yeah, restart. I think I'm gonna restart that. Because you gotta have a really good... Yeah, 36 stages. Course 1 to 6. This is going to suck. Like, 36,000 trees. Look in the background, for God's sake. And then we'll see how much I can get through here. So far, I beat the main game, I guess, but now you gotta go through all of it in one run. It's gonna be pretty crazy. Nice challenge, though. Hope that I didn't slow down too much there. I'm also hoping there's no achievement for not running into anyone the whole time. I didn't really look at the achievements too well. Kind of browsed them a little bit. But I've played a lot of games like this back in the day, so I think I'll be able to do it with enough practice. Who knows how long it will take. We'll see. Oh, that was not good. That's going to slow me down a lot. We'll see if I can make up lost time, though. I'm wondering if I should restart at this point. What do you guys think? Keep going? Keep going, I think. Doesn't take too long to restart from there. I'm not that far yet. Okay, 6 seconds on that level. I don't think you could do it. Mwahaha. Hope you like the music because you're going to hear this fucking same soundtrack over and over. Oh, shit! Don't... Note to self, don't pause your game when you're on a fucking crazy curve. Oh shit. No, motherfucker! Oh no. Oh my god, I can't even tell which one's the orange dude anymore. They're all orange dudes. They're all out to get me. Fuck up my achievement. Guaranteed. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, maybe. Motherfucking game! Okay, restart. Yeah, I'm gonna restart this shit. Summon the Zero Mega Turbo Ultra Zord. Alright. It's a pretty chill game, though. I mean, it's nothing too serious and, like, in depth, you know, it's pretty basic. So, kind of cool music to just chill to, I guess, for a bit. But I don't see this being like any long-term replay value unless you really, really want to go for the leaderboards in this kind of game. And there's not that much leeway, I don't think. Like, you know, it's not any Forza where you can I don't know. It's not a next-gen game, obviously. Next-gen graphics, or there's not really much to it other than left stick, right trigger, and left trigger. But, you know, it's not meant to be a next-gen. It's supposed to be arcade style, old school. So it is what it is, right? And what it is orange guys on the bikes that look like Power Rangers trying to fuck you up. And now we got orange lights everywhere, yellow lights everywhere, which are blinding in this level, might I add. Oh my god, the city level is seriously the hardest one. Crisis Changer Twitch, next gen hit detection. I'd be willing to play this if it did. Does it have local versus? I don't know, actually. I'll check after. It might. I am not sure. No! Yellow Ranger! Damn it. So yeah, I'm sure I'll get another comment from JR or someone. I remember last time it was like, or was it Final? It was like someone was sending me messages saying, wait, you're playing Blastin' Bunnies while you have Doom. like, what is wrong with this picture? Now I'm playing Super Knight Riders instead of, like, Doom also, or whatever. Quantum Break. I had that since day one, yet I played, like, all these other indie games, because I like indie games. What can I say? I like retail games also, but I don't know. Something about the variety, and just I like playing all different style games. But really, in reality, a lot of these indie games do have really interesting, unique concepts, especially Super Hot. That's one of my favorites recently. Streamed that a little while back. I'll probably stream that one again, like I said, when I can. I do all the challenges, maybe, if I can. Alright, I slowed down a lot there. That was no bueno. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Unless I could buy some serious time here by, like, catching up, drifting everything without hitting anything anymore. Maybe I'll make it. But I don't know. Oh, not when I hit the orange dude again. Starting to wonder if you don't like FPSs anymore. No, I do. Oh, we're in the city again. Did I make it through one, like, course yet or not? Oh, man. No, I love FPS games, but I've been just playing a lot of different things. A lot of racing games lately. Just that it just happened that way. It's not like I said, "Oh, I'm going to play a bunch of racing games in a row this week." But no. It just happened to be a lot of new indie game racers that I've been checking out. All right, the vibrations on this game are actually bothering me. I might turn the vibration off. Usually I play with vibration off, actually, except for first-person shooters or third-person sometimes as well. Just a preference. Alright, Valley. Doom just can't compete with Super Knight Riders. Yeah, FPS games, puke, Lightspeed. Oh, man. No, you motherfucking... Ah, damn it. Jeez. I hate this level. Oh my god, what the hell? No, this is not even the hard level. This is not even the city one. Watch, I'm not gonna make it to the checkpoint. Nope. Wow. Wow. Just wow. How far did I get? Not even... Oh my god. Did I not make it through one lap of it? You gotta get through 1 through 6 in one run. This is really tough. It's gonna take some serious practice here. Forest is like the joke level, and then we'll see. If it wasn't for this one soundtrack song, I think I would have given up already. But this one song in the game is too epic. So I'm just gonna keep playing this level, this run. Forever and ever. 24/7 Super Knight Rider stream. No. Like, I don't know if I'm actually saving time if I cut the corner there, or if I just am better off to dodge. What the fuck, man? All right, as long as I didn't hit a rider, I think I'll be okay there. You can change the song, I know, but this song will haunt everyone's dreams, right? So, like, why not? I'm already fucking suffering by all these orange guys trying to hit me off the road. Why don't you guys suffer with this one song that's, like, repeating over and over? But, no, this song actually has some good few chords in it. A few more chords than the last song. Oh, that drift, yo! Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Got too excited about the drift and then went into the wall. Oh, snap. Oh my motherfucking crap, that one guy is always waiting there. Damn it. That is bullshit. I don't think I'll make it. Again. Probably get stuck in the next area here. I think I'll make it one checkpoint more. This is going to be a lot of repetition and practice, I think. Man, what the hell? Okay, there we go. I slowed down a little there. It actually helps. Because you don't want to go full speed the whole time. Never mind. Oh, man. What the hell? Damn it. I could see the checkpoint, but it might be too late. Might be too late already. Oh, motherfucking game. Oh, man. The rage is starting again. Just like in Rockin' Racing. Alright, come on. No! Oh, it was right there! Man. Hold on, guys. I'm just getting a quick drink of water and throwing my controller across the room. No, just kidding. Be right back in a minute. Alright, I am back, and here we go again, trying this. Hang on, there she was. That sound in the beginning is questionable. Oh, okay. That yellow rider right there is questionable. What the fuck was he thinking? Trying to knock me off the road. And now you hear the music again. Oh wait, you could still hear the music before? Uh-oh. Wait, I want to restart this, because you actually hold down right trigger in the beginning, even though you're behind this. It's still... Yeah. There we go. But man, I mean, this game is no... What's it called? No joke when you're trying for this achievement. The basic levels were easy enough, but this achievement, getting through 1 through 6 in one run, it's got my work cut out for me to practice it. I mean, there's only so many patterns and stuff that you can memorize here, right? I don't know if they're memorizable, or whatever, if that's a word. If you can memorize them, or if they're just random. But fucking bullshit, pissing me off right now. Like, I almost want to go back to Rockin' Racing. I feel like that one, I've had more upgrades, and it's easier now. That orange dude is still out for vengeance. Alright. That city level is what I'm worried about, though, guys. This forest is pretty easy. Most of the levels are not that bad so far. And then I think they kind of repeat, but just with different turns. Like, the environments repeat, though. Maybe not exactly, though. Not sure. It's a pretty fun game, though, for what it is. For $10, I guess. You know, like I said, take it with a grain of salt, but if you like old-school nostalgic arcade racers, it's okay. Good challenge if you want all the achievements in the game. Which is, I guess I'll try for that. Eventually. Back when I used to complete games, right? No, I do when I can, but been very busy lately. Playing all different sorts of games, so I delve into some and then don't get to finish it and all that stuff. There's a couple that I have finished recently, though. More of the easier ones, but I'll have to get back to some of these really good, challenging games as well. Like, Super Hot is one I was mentioning again, because that game's amazing, and I'd love to complete that one. I don't know if anyone's completed it yet, but actually, I think that one has a glitch achievement. No wonder no one's completed it yet, if I'm not mistaken. But they'll fix it. Pretty confident in that one being fixed. Alright, hopefully, let's see if this one... let's see here. This run seems better than the other ones, though. 7 seconds that time. Okay. These curves, though, man. What was that? What is my rider doing? Oh, shit, that weave. Yes. All right. Now, let's see. I think I made it further than ever before. Maybe? Getting the hang of it. I keep saying that. I didn't mean it that time. Did not intend on that pun. Super hang on. Hanging on. Now I fucking intended on it, though. Now I just killed the joke. Okay, city again. Oh. Man. Sunset Riders is another one. Isn't that, if I'm not mistaken, isn't that one of these style games as well? Or is that like one of the action racers? I don't even know. I'm not sure about that one. I haven't played a lot of that one from what I remember. Or I'm thinking of a different game, possibly. But anyway. Let's see. Switch computers and this looks way better on my PC than laptop. Yeah, way better. The pixels, like, you got one extra pixel on your other computer. Alright. Is that the finish line for the first course, or not? Probably not, that would be too easy. Man, this is tough. I am scared of this achievement, I'm not gonna lie, guys. 15 seconds right now, but they don't give you a lot of time overall, probably. Maybe. 32, okay. Alright. Uh-oh. See, it's better to slow down than to go into an enemy, so... Yeah, like that, I almost hit him. Okay. Oh my god. 8 seconds, wow. Oh shit. Don't ask me how I dodged there. Is this... Oh fucking crap, man! Motherfucker, oh my god. I think I'm gonna lose. Check, this is only a single-player game. It had local. You would seriously buy this on Steam. I think I might still have a small chance to make it. We'll see. Oh, 5 seconds. Wow. I don't know how many stages I went through yet. Has anyone been keeping track? I'm not halfway yet, I don't think. definitely not halfway yet. Alright. 7 seconds. Oh! Made a little more time on that one, actually. Even with the hitch there. And I do it. Or at least get halfway. That would be a nice milestone if I can at least do that part. And then maybe get better at it then. No! Fucking Pink Rider! Shit, motherfucker! Oh, dude. $10, actually. On this one. How's it going, Hugh Soldier? I'll post it in chat while I hit that enemy. And doesn't look like it's promising here to make it through on this run. I lost a lot of time hitting that one AI player. If I hit another one, I think it's game over. Very tough. Oh, okay. All right, cool. Made it. Still in this, guys. Still in it. In it to win it. Maybe. Oh, man. This is the hardest track. Oh, shit. RIP headphone user. Sorry, guys. This rage just got to me there. Fuck this game. Fuck it. Fuck that curve. Oh my god, I still made it! Oh my lord, guys, I don't know if I can do it. Oh man, this is super scary. This is scarier than the park. The orange dudes are out to get you in this game. They're creepier than anything in the park. Oh my god, I barely made that. I'm, like, really cutting it close now. Holy motherfucking... Oh, crap! Okay, it's over. It's over, probably. What's up, Jay Striker? Uh-oh. I lost. Pretty sure. Oh, I didn't even see the finish line there. I reached stage 18 out of 36. That's about halfway. Jeez. Oh, man. What the hell? Wow, that's going to be tough. What the fuck, man? I don't know how. Jeez, all right. I'm going to try that again. Just a moment, guys. I'm just checking up on chat. Missed that. Takes 15 minutes to go through all 36 stages. The music's a real endurance challenge, though. Yeah, if each stage gives you 30 seconds, right? Was it one? Was it 0.01, really? Yeah. Too late. I already wrecked against... Alright, let's retry this one, though. I'm gonna give it one more good go, I think. Hey, Darkest Fawn again. It's okay. I mean, obviously, it's nothing groundbreaking when it comes to graphics, right? But the old school arcade gameplay is alright, but I don't see this being like that much longevity, because I beat the game, just beating the levels in like one sitting on easy mode, so in like not even, what was it, less than an hour, less than like half hour maybe for that part, and then you can try this achievement for going through the whole thing, but you really aren't seeing too much else than trees and rocks and trees and more trees. And more rocks and pyramids, maybe once in a while, like in the back. And orange riders. No shortage of those. No shortage of Power Rangers, where they're gonna fucking rage you off the road. Road rage. Oh shit. But yeah, 36 stages in one run. Not an easy feat. Let's see. If you could pick a track, I'd loop One Vision extended version for Queen. How about you guys? Yeah, it's definitely a game where it's going to be a lot of endurance here. Nothing special, though, to be honest, like I said. But if it's your cup of tea, if you like arcade racers, then there you go. Oh my god, what the hell? Restart. The Red Rider. How about the Orange Rider? How come they don't have a song for him? I had a friend that point that out and can't hear that in the song now. Fried chicken in the song by Queen. Is that a meme or something? I haven't heard that one yet. I'm not sure. All right, anyway. So I'm going to give this one more good attempt. I mean good attempt by not quitting right away in the first fucking minute. But if I get pretty far in, I'll keep going and see how far I can get. And then after that, I think that'll do it for this game. But I might stream something else after this. We'll see what I'm going to stream after. If anything, I do have work tomorrow, but I'm gonna probably stream a little longer after that, after I stream this game. It's how the song ends. Oh, okay. I'll have to hear it again. So it sounds like you're saying fried chicken at the end of the game. Is that what's happening? Watch, they're gonna have this song in not that song, but this song that's in the game right now. They're gonna have this in like Guitar Hero. Just kidding. I don't think anyone would want to play this song. I mean, it would be awesome for like a minute, but it's so repetitive, just like this game right now. Not gonna lie, come on, look at all the same textures and same props and everything. It's just the same courses that I have to get through over and over. I'm on stage 4. I just realized it's counting at the top right. You know what? I think I agree with you, Hugh Soldier. The only thing is they usually put it on sale pretty frequently, so I could see this one going on sale pretty early, and then they'll get a nice discount, and I think more people will pick it up. Because I don't know how many people are buying this yet, but you know, only the old school arcade racing fans, like, I'm guessing, like a limited number of people, because this game is not going to be for everyone, obviously. It's not a first-person shooter, so not, you know, half of the gamers are interested in it, right? It's not a Minecraft clone, so there goes that huge chunk of the community. There is a game I actually want to mention that I saw, speaking of first-person shooters. I forget the name now, but wow, I forget the name, so that's not helping. But it's coming out soon on Xbox One. I think it's called Hard Reset Redux, and I believe it's like a remastered version of... I never played Hard Reset, but apparently it's like an old shooter, first-person shooter. I'm not sure. I don't know too much about it, but it looks pretty awesome, and I've never played that original, so definitely getting that one. I think there was a trailer that went up for it today. I don't know if that one hit there is gonna fuck me up, or if I can get enough speed to get to the end of the level. Maybe if I don't hit another few racers again, might be able to do it. But I feel like if you mess up early on, it's just slowly cutting your chances down, because you don't get like a lot of full speed. I don't even know how to explain it, but the amount of time you need, I think it's possible to do every track in 30 seconds exactly, but the leeway there, you know, it's not much leeway. See, there I had 3 seconds, so I got 33 now total. And I can build up more time if I don't crash for a while on the easier levels. And then I have some, you know, leeway later on. But then again, this is only the ninth level right now. Think you saw that Hard Reset? Yeah. I think that's where someone gave me the link to that one. If someone else wants to post it, feel free. Just let a mod know in chat and they could permit you. Otherwise, I think I have links turned off if I'm not on link posting. Might have that turned off right now for anyone who's not a mod, so. But I might mess with those settings later on, guys, so. Sometimes people post stuff and it's like just not supposed to be spam. It's not spam, but it gets timed out. So that's not cool, obviously, so sorry if that happens to anybody. Lightspeed always does it on purpose, though, so we already know. He's our tester. He just tests it and trolls it. He's also the infamous Yasai Ninja mascot. Retro technology hype. Let's see. Twitch.tv/Carnage. Why did you post my own Twitch channel, Cricket? That was interesting. Was that the wrong copy paste? Well, it could have been worse. What the hell? I don't even know. Anyway. Alright, 7 seconds there. 12 out of 36. 13 out of 36. My record was 18, I believe. Motherfucker! Oh my god. Shit. Oh man. I don't think I'll make it. Maybe. Oh, okay. They gave me more leeway on that one. Damn. These are getting crazy though. Especially that night level, I'm scared. Oh my god. Wow. Actually didn't hit him there. Motherfucker. Okay. There, I just jinxed it. I said didn't hit him there. And I'm down to a crawl. 13 seconds left. Oh my god. That was bad. No. Oh my. 15. Alright, it's not too long of a thing to try, but it's a pain. But I might have one more go. I say this is my last go at it. If I don't get it. If I get it, I'm definitely done with this shit for now. But if I don't, I might try again. I don't even know which way to go. Oh god. No! Uh-oh. I don't think I'm gonna do it. Shit. This fucking night level, dude. Oh my god, it was right there. 16 out of 36. They should at least have you at least one checkpoint. Fuck this. I know, right? What's up, Kristen? How's it going? What's up, Nico Woos, but we were watching him already. No, no need to link. This achievement looks annoying. It seems like it, man. I'm gonna try one more time. I think third time's the charm, maybe. Maybe one more time here, and then I might switch to another game. But yeah, it's a decent game, but I don't know about the price, to be honest. I can't really, like, just saying how it is. I like the game, but for the price, I don't know. Not gonna lie, I got a copy of the game to stream it, thanks to the developer, but... Also, I didn't get any codes to give away for this one, although I do have codes for other games, so definitely if you guys are new to the channel, hit that follow button and you'll be eligible for future giveaways. And when I mention them how to enter and everything, usually it's being a follower and then doing something else too. But yeah, might as well, you get notified when I go live too. or when I crash into a green Power Ranger guy. So I'm going to restart that one. That was not a good run, not a good start. So let's start this one over. Let's see. So how many of you guys have been grinding Power Rangers? Just kidding, Power Rangers. Did I? I fucking said Power Rangers. I meant Project Spark with the P. I was like saying a different letter word with a P. And no, Project Spark. Grinding Power Rangers. They need a Power Rangers Xbox One game, maybe? Then I can grind it. And it has to be like Tony Hawk, so I can literally grind it as a Power Ranger. Yeah, that'd be cool. Nah, but I'm grinding Project Spark, trying to get all the achievements before they shut that shit down. And thanks for the follows, Matt Kiplier of Destiny. Matt Kipliers of Destiny and Nico Wuss, or Nico Wuss. I'm not even sure, guys, but thanks for following. Let me know how to say your name if you want. Or I can try butchering it again. Either way, just kidding. But no, as long as it's not like Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I liked that game, but it still needed a lot of work. Like, you know, the older Tony Hawk games were really good, and I'm a huge Tony Hawk Pro Skater fan. But that game, even after the update, they still need to. I don't know if they're updating it anymore, but. Yeah, that could have used a lot more updates to make it better. A lot of glitches, a lot of bugs. Carnage likes every Tony Hawk game except Ride. Wait, there was Shred also. I don't like that one then. No, but I like the old school ones more. Not like... Well, Project 8 was really good. I loved Project 8. But other than that, yeah, Tony Hawk Pro Skater Series 1 through 4 were really good. 5, you know, was whatever it is. It was still alright. I still like Tony Hawk games, so what can I say? I'm like biased, I guess. And Cricket was over my house playing one time in Tony Hawk Project 8 demo, and his favorite thing to do in that game was go in slow motion back and forth with your board, doing the hell the trick randomly, and that was his enjoyment out of the demo in that game. I remember way back, Cricket, you remember that. Man, that was... Yeah, that's real Tony. That, I guess you could say that was more fun for you than Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5. Or maybe for most people, who knows. What was it, Nail the Trick? Just amusing finding the physics of gravity being fucking totally destroyed by pushing your board back and forth with your feet the same way in midair. I even defended that game saying it wasn't bad. Okay, whatever. I'm saying okay, whatever, as in yes, I agree. But then again, wait a minute, it's not terrible. There's much worse stuff than that. Let's put it that way. Alright, stage 5. I'm doing terrible already. And I think that I'm going to try one more time. That was not a good start. You would always find ways to bounce on the ground like a trampoline without getting hurt. Alright, here we go. What do you think about Life is Strange? I've played a little bit of it, but hardly any. Like, the concept is really cool, but I just haven't gotten back to it yet. Like, I've been playing so many other games. This music is gonna give me a fucking headache. I should, like... I don't even know. That's why I wanted... Another reason I want to get a capture card. I could do overlays. I could do song request stuff and all this fun extra stuff there. This right now, I'm streaming through the Twitch app, which is pretty cool and all, but... Definitely want to get that capture card, so thanks to everyone, by the way, who has donated so far for that. Right now it's at, I believe, 85 out of 200 for the donation goal for the Elgato capture card. Elgato S, the new one, so yeah, thanks again to anyone who has already. No need, you don't have to, but definitely appreciate it. And when I get that, I'll be able to stream any 360 game. I have tons of those as well that are not backwards compatible, so that way I could still stream those on here. And better quality, more overlays, you know, all sorts of cool stuff coming up. Life is Strange, story-based game, so Carnage will never finish it. Yeah, it'll be strange if I actually finish that game. That's how life will be strange. Life is strange when you're on a road filled with orange fucking Power Rangers that want to kill you at every turn, and the same song with four chords in it. Or, okay, a guitar solo, that's epic, but that the same thing over and over. And the same rocks. And the same trees. But yet it's got 36 stages. How does that even work? They're all orange riders, I'm telling you. Look at this shit. They've all transformed. Alright, here we go. Doing decent. Level 6 right now. Alright. Oh! My driver is drunk, apparently. I did not go into that guy. These blue and yellow, pink, purple trees. Yep, purple trees everywhere. Oh shit, motherfucker. Okay. Restart. I'm raging again. Gotta restart that one. Even though I was on level 6 or 7, I hit them like 2 or 3 times. That was bad. God damn it. Oh, fuck this game. About to rage quit. Not even kidding. Like, after a run, after 3 in a row, man, might go back to rock and road racing, or less rage there. Oh man, was it you that finished rock and racing earlier, Hugh Soldier? Or I don't know if I remember, it was you or someone else that was talking about it, that just recently did that one. I mean, I should be able to do it now that I got all the upgrades, or most of the upgrades. It seems easier than the beginning. Fucking Orange Rider! Why does it always have to be orange, dude? My god. I need more gamer score in this game. They only gave me like 100 for beating the levels individually. Like, what is this achievement worth? 500 or something? Like, what are the other achievements in the game, even? Just getting through the levels, all of them, like in one run? How much is that? I don't even know. I could pull up the achievement tracker after this, I'm curious. Very doable though. Nice. Tough completion. So how many of you guys are hyped for Overwatch next week? I'll definitely be streaming the hell out of that one. Along with other games too. I'm not gonna like just stop playing ID and Xbox or smaller indie games just because Overwatch is out. But I guarantee you I will play a lot of Overwatch 2. Or Overwatch 2, and make it sound like a sequel's coming. But Overwatch. Looking forward to that. I haven't even played the beta, but I've seen a lot of it and didn't get a chance to play it when it was in beta. But I know more than enough that I know I'll like it. And looks really fun. So how many of you guys are getting that when it comes out? I'll definitely be playing and streaming it with you guys. Anyone who wants to join, just remember, follow the channel, and followers get priority. Let's see, tough completion. Yeah, very doable. Oh shit. This one seems like it might be easier, but this one achievement is the main one. I don't know, maybe not. We'll see what happens. K4 karaoke to play this song? Just kidding. Like, no. There's a free sample. Just kidding. Like I said, also, with that, it's just like an extra perk if you donate towards the goal for the Elgato. Doing like K4 karaoke, where I will sing a song of your choice as long as it's not got any offensive lyrics or whatever. I won't play those, obviously, but anything else, I would do a K4 karaoke song request for your enjoyment, or for my embarrassment, for that matter, if it's a terrible song, like that time that I had to sing, what was it, the Backstreet Boys song, and then I had to sing another really bad one, Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus. Yeah, that was interesting. Why did I think of K4 Karaoke? let's see, next major game for me is Mirror's Edge. That seems like a cool one. I like the first one, but I'm not, like, really hyped about it. I mean, I don't know, I'll probably rent it maybe at some point. Maybe I'll rent it first. Or wait till I hear, like, what the reviews are like. But not a launch one. Not a launch title for me, I don't think. Unless it changes my, you know, we'll see. We'll see what happens if I change my mind in the future and see more on it. I do like the open world aspect of it, though. Six seconds on that part. Carnage, don't you have the original Mirror's Edge? Yes, I do. You know, that's another reason I'd love to go back to some more of these old school 360 games. So when I get a capture card, then I will be able to stream a lot more variety. Even though I do stream a lot of games as it is on the Xbox One, I'll be able to go back to a lot of like XBLA titles or other 360 stuff. So that should be fun. Even some obscure fucking weird titles you guys have probably never heard of. I pretty much have all those. And really good ones, classics and whatnot. And that probably will make me lose this level right here after I hit that dude there. Stage 10. Alright, I might still have a shot at it. We'll see. That night level though. I mean, this is Night Riders, so why are all the levels during the day, except for like one? I'm not complaining though, because that level is hard to see shit in. Alright. Oh shit. Also, 1 second guys, let me check something here. Did I not, 1 quick second guys, 1 minute. Never played that. WWF WrestleMania 2000. That was a good one. That was just fun. Oh no, it was more WCW though. WCW NWO. And I don't know who this other person is that I missed following earlier. I just had I just put Twitch alerts back up. Thanks for the follow, Matt Kipplier's of Destiny. Nico Woos, this guy here that followed earlier, I didn't see it, but his gamer tag is, or his Twitch name says Indies Are Cancer. TurboTastic171 as well, thank you for following all you guys. RoboDork15, Explosive End, TitanBuilder1, and the other ones were from an earlier stream. But let me get back to this part here. And I will, you think Manicadoo was, he was first to complete this one as well? But you don't know if you have the WCW. Yeah, that's the thing. I'm pretty sure I definitely have the WrestleMania one. But man, I would love to get a hold of that WCW NWO again. Oh fuck. I don't think I'm gonna make it this time here. Shit. Maybe. Oh my god. Barely, but I don't think it's gonna be good. 13 out of 36 right now. Yeah, this achievement will take some practice, but I think I could do it. So how many of you guys are picking this one up so far by a show of hands? Or by a show of text chat? I don't know. I mean, it's alright. It is by a one-man team, though. You gotta remember that. I'm not sure if you guys knew that. But it is by only, I think, mainly one person. The credits shows a few people, but pretty sure just the game development part was like one dude. So that's pretty awesome. Just like Gun World 2 is another one. Shout out to Super NES Joe. Not sure if he's lurking again. We always happen to meet again at some point. But anyway, that guy has made Gun World 2, which just launched. Streamed that the other day. And another challenging... It's a challenging platformer, not a racer. But yeah, one-man team. Uh-oh, the nighttime level. Or one of the nighttime levels. Man, these are the ones that I gotta slow down a little bit. Okay, let's see. I'm on stage 16 right now. Also, orange text. Nope, not for me. Cricket, it's actually showing up as blue. So you're the one that got trolled, actually. Because on my end, everyone's looks different. Anyway, you will probably on sale. Not getting this game. If it had multiplayer, you totally would, though. Okay, also, look at this cheating tip right here, guys. I unintentionally did that, but now I see you can pause it every once in a while and see which way the curve is coming up. But that actually makes it harder because I'm slowing down too much and my momentum, I don't know where I'm, how fast I'm going. That actually makes it harder in a way, maybe. Maybe not. But now I just fucked up, I think. Oh my god, I literally... What did I make it with? 0.0? Oh my god. I don't even know how I survived that. But I'm further than I ever was. So we're going to keep going. I don't know if I can do it, but... Wow. That was close. Oh, there's a straightaway. Sort of. No! No, no! I'm not going to make it. I'm not going to make it anymore. Oh, it was right there. I could have done it. But that was bullshit right there. Oh, man. And, yeah, that's probably going to do it for me for this game for now. I don't think I'll be streaming this one again. But I will be trying to work on the achievements. Unless I got nothing else to stream at the moment. And another day, I might come back to this one and stream it as I go for the achievements. But that's a lot of the game there that you guys saw. So if you guys want a basic arcade-style racer, then check it out. It's not bad for what it does, but it's not a whole lot of replay value. So, yeah, guys, that is Super Knight Riders. Super Power Ranger Riders, I should say. So anyway, guys, thanks again for stopping by. I might stream right now for just like a half hour, 40 minutes maybe of something. I'll be right back, and you guys will see what I'm streaming. So, yeah, I am actually going to stream right away again. So, be right back in a few minutes, guys. Just a moment. Actually, yeah, just a minute or two. I'll be right back. Thanks again for stopping by, guys.